Local 24 is your local election headquarters, and the results are in from last night's Democratic primary runoff, the election in Mississippi for the Senate seat. State Representative David Baria beat venture capitalist Howard Sherman by more than 12,000 votes. Baria will face Republican incumbent Roger Wicker in the November general election.